Oh yeah.
Rolling around at the speed of sound. Got places to go. Gotta follow my rainbows.
And stick around.
Have to keep moving on. What lies ahead?
Only one way to find out. Must keep on moving ahead.
So no time stupid. For guessing.
Follow my plan instead. Trust in what you can't see. Take my lead, I'll set you free.
Follow me, set me free.
Trust me, and we will escape from the city.
Yeah, I win every year.
To be added to a later date. Me feel 10 feet tall. He's reading poetry about Lady Grey, by the way. Is to lose control. I think he's just jealous.
He doesn't know him. He doesn't know that I mean. Alright, what do you think?
Let's go with left. God, your goatee. I hope we don't do this. Because if you fail this enough... Yes, we did it! Okay, we start recording.
Oh, I was recording the whole time, Tom.
Oh, fucking hell.
Yay.
No.
We got that beautiful rendition of City Escape.
No. I've broken the copyright infringer. Now here's the thing. We could free all these other prisoners. Oh, X. But what have they done for us?
Well...
We let them out to kill them.
No, this guy was just not being nice, so.
He got 20 good boy points for that and 10 bad boy points for killing him. We're gonna become good! Stop it! We're too good! Think about what you're fucking doing.
Well, if we get caught, they'll be my meat shields.
Jesus Christ. So your stuff is to the left.
To the left? Like here?
Yeah, up the stairs.
Oh, up the stairs. I've trained my whole life for this.
Here, we did it again.
Is it here?
Yes, that door will lead us to our shit. And we have to re-equip everything again. Vengeance is mine.
Oh! Huh?
There we go.
I want guard gloves.
I think your stuff's in there.
If I look like a guard? Oh, this is going to feel so good. Finally, peace.
The balance is restored.
I know.
You have found it.
You guys were just as worried as I was.
Remember to equip your sword.
It already equipped it for me.
Oh, good. They did serve as meat shields. Good work.
I like to think of myself as a connoisseur of murder.
We are very good at it. Seems to be our chosen vocation.
Oh, I didn't realize that it turned my magic back on.
The swinging sword. It did. I don't know how it turned it off in the first place. Let's not explain that or dwell on it or think about it.
Well, they said the big man made sure of that. Oh, I'm sorry. Did you want some too?
Which big man, though? Are they talking about, like, Hagar from Final Fight?
Jackman. Jack of Spades.
So they're not talking about the hamburger helper hand.
No.
Then although... I don't understand how do it.
He is the final boss in Super Smash Brothers. Hello, Mumsy.
Hey, Mom. It's been 2 years. What's up? Let's
go. Yeah. We're definitely not going to get caught this time. We might.
I feel like this quest was made, and they had it where you just lead mom out of the prison and you do the thing that you're about to do, and then it just ends. What's up?
So these. Yeah, I want that one. I want this. I want this set. It's not fun. Oh, there we go.
Okay. I feel like they finished that quest, and then they were like, I don't think it's long enough. This is a really important quest. What if you could get captured? And then it then turned into, you just get captured, and now it's probably the most dull part of the main quest, where you just end up locked in a cell having a sonic roll to freedom.
I think you're supposed to run, but... You know what? That's just not my speed. Chili dogs.
Sweet Jesus.
Hey, Mom, you want to see me eat a whole pie and like six hams? Mom, are you impressed?
I haven't eaten.
I used to do that in the arena. My son.
In fact, I thought I was just bloated from pies, but it turns out I was pregnant with you.
Wait a second. Yeah, there he is.
Jesus Christy.
I can show you the world.
I just took off my hat. Like I'm in awe. My God, we have to contact the Archdiocese.
Gotta let them know. Let the world know.
He's here. We killed him. Fuck.
Gotta hit him with the worldwide exclusive.
Gotta get cereal.
Gotta get fresh. Gotta go downstairs.
Yeah. She did.
Everybody's Russian.
Russian to the right. There's a horse statue with moss on it.
Oh, that must be the north side.
It actually might be some kind of genus of lichen.
Hey, Mom, I love you and everything. Even though we just reunited and you also abandoned me as a child. Could you pick up maybe one of their weapons and help me, Miss Arena Champion?
I love that idea. You're just such an ungrateful prick. You have to, come on, Mom. I can't fucking protect you the whole time. It's like, I've been tortured for the last 40 years nonstop.
Well,
they sliced all the tendons in my wrists, and I can't even hold them.
They sliced me up too, but I rolled my way out into freedom.
Should have been rolling, Mom.
Mom, check out this. Check this out. Hell yeah. Thanks.
My son is as ambivalent as his husband was. My husband, not his husband. He's married to a woman.
Ew.
Gross. The son I knew was gay and not a chicken.
I've grown out of that. I've ascended past my human form.
She's like, I really feel like we have to talk about the different ways we've been traumatized by Jack of Blades, and you're just shirtless wearing a chicken hat being like, I don't have any hangups.
Yeah, I'm as normal as I was when I first got here.
I feel fine.
If anything, I feel better than ever. Come on, Mom, keep up. Come on, speed up. You're too slow.
Chili dogs.
Chili dogs.
I can't wait to put Sonic the Hedgehog and then we don't talk about chili dogs at all. Oh, God, who could have predicted this boss fight?
I don't know.
If only he had
despawned earlier. Oh, jeez.
It's a hand.
You know what? You shouldn't have gone and talked about the Archdiocese, because they're here.
The Catholic Church is squid people in this universe. Who would have guessed?
Anybody, really. Oh.
Oh, yeah, multi-hit that shit. Look how much Magiok you have now.
Dead now.
You're not the boss of me now.
Mom, come on. A little poison never hurt nobody. Let's go over here. Hello, squid hand. You are dead now.
Wait, we did it. And now the big head.
He's not.
I think you have to. No, no, you don't.
Nope.
I've got my... Oh, sorry. He's got Hyper Beam. He has my favorite Pokemon move. I always loved Hyper Beam. Because it's like... what the fuck even is, like flamethrower, you get it, like it's a giant jet of flames, like hydro pump, it's a big jet of water, right? Earthquake, you make the earthquake, but like fucking almost anybody can learn fucking hyper beam, and it's just like, oh yeah, I shoot lasers out of my mouth. Well, you can do that.
Oh no, it's a huge laser of normal. Oh geez,
it's just a normal laser. What does that mean?
Do I really need to? Okay, you can hit it once.
I think normal just means twice. Force damage. Oh,
there we go.
Hello? Oh, hey! It's so good to see you!
This is his toilet, and you're invading it.
Oh.
Hyperbeam again. He did it after two turns!
Yeah, thank you.
This game is fucking easy.
Come closer. Come here.
His greamy
come
bean.
Here. Come here a little closer. Thank you. Okay, you're dead now.
You know,
bye-bye.
I can shoot green lasers out of my squid mouth.
You can? I can.
Yeah. You can? Not yet. Well, don't worry. You'll hit a certain age and you'll be
what
able
are you
to do
whining
it
about?
No, actually, you don't know this, but Jack of Blades, can't do that bit. Never mind. Disregard.
Okay.
That was too foul even for me. Huh? What? Revenge
burned like a sun within the hero, and his destiny was
was it?
I don't feel like shadow of the whole of his life. Did he?
That maybe wasn't that traumatic. Like, it was a year in.
He did cut out to raise his eyes, which is a point in his favor, but he also made us have to save Mom, which is a point against him.
Yeah. Alright, so my sister was a badass who could fight like no tomorrow, and my mom was a badass who could fight like no tomorrow. And I also am that, but a chicken, and they just don't do anything. I guess, yeah, sure. You were in jail for a while, you were tortured, whatever, but I was tortured too.
I gotta eat a lot of seeds off the ground. There's still so much to do. Jack is getting close. Do you know how much corn I can eat in one day? It's a lot. And do you know how hard it is to eat with this mask on?
What mask?
Booker.
He is in Hook Coast, hidden in the ruins of an old abbey. You have to get
Downton Abbey.
It's me, Downtown Abbey, and I'm here to say, come inside me.
Oh. No. I wish not to do that.
I'm that kind of a gal. There must be some way of activating
it. It's the only way to get to Hook Coast. I know that you're like wise and stuff, but you know, you've been in jail a while, so why are you calling the shots for me? I'm the chicken. No!
Oh no, the chicken powers have been activated.
Oh, she just gave me a bunch of experience. Now go. I will try to find Teresa. She just roll her eyes.
Yeah.
Rude. Kraken tooth. It'd be pretty cool if I could get like two Kraken teeth and I just put them on my hands like I'm Beedrill. Stabbity stab.
He doesn't even like, hey, it's been a couple years. What's up, man? He's just like, you just got a new quest card.
Get back to doing work. Okay.
Darkwood.
Should I go here?
Mm-hmm.
And I'm feeling better than ever. Yeah. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-boo. Don't mind me. I'm just walking through the forest.
We're just hey, guys. Oh, two pixies. How terrifying. I hope someone deals with that.
Yeah, man. Somebody should call a hero out there. They should put a quest card into the guild, huh?
What? Activate the Kallus Gate to Hook Coast and Darkwood.
You need to get to the Kallus Gate in the middle of Darkwood.
Yes, sir, Madam President. Anything for the company. Oh, I have to stand in there? On there? Just near there? Maybe?
No, you just gotta fight the undead.
Oh.
I'm pretty sure, yeah. The bigger the undead, the more points you get, I think, maybe. Whatever, fuck. I'm not a wizard. I don't know these things. I don't know anything about anybody. This is...
Oh, is it already almost full? That would be real cool.
It would be really funny if this was didn't matter at all.
Are you done yet? Oh, no? Okay.
Are you done? He's not done in rings yet.
Please give your soul over to our Lord and Savior, Kallus Gate.
Hashut, the Lord of Darkness.
Ah, shit.
I'm stealing that for something now. I'm gonna make a lot of karma on the Total War Reddit.
Well, what can I say? I'm just a connoisseur of humor. Yay! My favorite. I do like Hook Coast a lot.
I do too. I wish it was a whole zone like they planned it to be. Yeah, put your sword away, dude. Just because you're fighting an ancient evil doesn't mean you can just wander around willy-nilly with your penis out. I meant to say sword. Remember to buy potions from the general good sealer.
That dude was freaking out. He came running at me. Hi. I'll buy that.
I'll buy perfume.
That. Okay, so...
You can also buy some Chaos Emeralds.
What am I thinking of? Sapphires. Cost is 657. Right?
Mm-hmm.
So...
Yeah, no. Jesus.
What? Was
I hate that sapphire hog. Smells like a flower. Then why don't you just rub flowers on your ass then, bro?
Why is it so expensive?
Because there's no gemeralds around here.
I'm trying to remember if it was sapphires, but I do remember that it was this woman that you buy and sell things from, and you buy it at a lower rate than you sell it for it. It was just like infinite money, but that may have been just in the original version as opposed to anniversary. Maybe they just fixed that. That's okay. Oh, what do we have here? A bleeding wall. A bleeding bluden wall.
Okay, well,
huh. Seems awfully convenient.
Thanks, Mom, for the book. I don't give a shit. I'm a chicken.
Yeah, but chickens aren't too good with walls.
When are we going to fight our real enemy, Dr. Ivo Robotnik?
He's the only one I ever needed to fight. Why am I going up this way? This is not the right way. That guy's just standing on the bed. Huh. Man, I was just walking around here with all these Assassin's Creed guys.
That was Mom and the Guildmaster going at it.
But the Guildmaster's right here. Are you my daddy?
That's the fake Guildmaster. He has a deployed... cardboard cutout that stands there all day.
But he was 3D.
Could you imagine if we played this game at the end, Jack of Blade takes off his mask. It's just like, oh, you hate that hedgehog.
It's Jim Carrey as Dr. Robotnik.
Wow. Don't forget the book. It's Jim Carrey.
Wait, what book?
Wait, what book? I guess I forgot about it.
Oh, I should give that book to the children. where the book? Whoop. Hello?
Hello?
Well, I guess there's no book here. Well, let's go.
In Age of Volume describes the forgotten rituals, magic hook codes, including a way of exclusive parts of written in the ARK language. You can't decide for best skill, baby. I speed ran that reading. That's why it took me 45 seconds to realize it was on the screen. Come to the mountain and speak to me. I have bad learning comprehension.
Come speak to me.
Come speak to me, boy.
Yeah, boy, Flavor Flay. Hello.
What's up?
That's true. Thanks.
How did you know? You were back here. She told me about the sword and the exist. Jack can never be allowed to succeed. You must stop him getting the key. There is a quest card for you. But if you this is quite the beginning of the climax. Good. Now, quick. How long do we got on the episode?
We got about 9-10 minutes. When you approach
the barrier, fucking hell. Coast Abbey, if I read from the correct passage, it. You've received a new quest. Alright, well, there should be just enough time to start. We're heading into the end game, kids.
Should I? Oh, wait, I can't take the quest card?
No.
I just go?
You already have it.
Yeah. Oh.
You've received your new quest card. Let's go to Hawk Coast.
Ha!
That was Hawk.
He's here on Hawk Coast. We've got to get out of. They were originally going to call it Cock Coast, but. Then there were too many ghosts. No! We're all gonna die! This is how I view women.
That they are banshees?
Yeah, think about it.
I don't know. I mean...
Oh, look, the boss is in Fountain now. Isn't that nice for him? He got a new job after they stopped using him to guard that prison.
He just goes blur. Well,
wow.
Hello.
Imagine coming back from the dead to serve as a horrible specter of death only to get bitched out in less than a second by a man in a chicken hood.
Oh, I think it's just one hit anyway. Okay. Oh no. What evil awaits me? Oh. Boy, I really broke this game, huh? Oh, my one weakness.
The rocks.
Don't worry about what you just saw. It doesn't matter.
Don't trust your eyes. Jack of Blades magic is strong here.
Hello. Goodbye.
He's blending the time rinds.
The time rinds? What is time? A watermelon?
It's delicious. Slam poetry time.
But my hand's already mostly through it.
So what do I do for the line here? Just noodle. Oh no! No! Guy who's been in only two quests.
You're alive. Yes.
Okay. Why is it centered on the chicken?
What? What did you say?
I know. I had to tie her up. Jack is controlling her somehow.
Hey, we have the same haircut now.
I'm trying to stop him.
He's lying. He's the one working for Jack.
That's all you had to say.
She's trying to confuse you. She's...
There is really no time for this, old wizard.
I got all that green.
Finish the ritual maze.
Turn into the Jolly Green Giant.
It's almost over.
No, I go from Mr. Clean and Jolly Green Giant. No.
No!
I was inside a gravestone.
Me after Honey Pop 2 comes out.
I trust you didn't lose too much of that precious blood of yours getting out.
Why did you lock me in prison if you needed me to do this? Why couldn't you just take me there? Did it just do a slide transition?
No, don't worry about it. I'm not a blood bag.
A blood bargo.
Surprised? You shouldn't be. only an idiot would oppose Jack.
Why did you save us then, you fucking ding dong?
Because we have precious, delicious blood. You can't win, boy.
The world belongs to Jack now.
That's what you think. The world belongs to me.
The world belongs to Multi-Hit Chicken King.
Bye. Next time, try not dying.
Next time, you'll need to master Shenlong if you're going to defeat me.
Remember, Mace, this is just like training. Oh.
He has also Inflame. You can do that too. Wow, it's a wizard's duel. And he has Electro Snack. And then you have the ability to destroy most of his health with a couple of swings.
It was one swing, but it hit many times.
That's some Goku shit. I love the music in this game.
I do remember going to the lighthouse.
We gotta go up the lighthouse to fight him. The ghost is like, I'll get you, fuck! Now I'm in hell again.
Wait, why isn't he teleporting to a place that has a Cullis gate? This seems drastically unfair.
It's cause
get out of my way!
He's a master wizard and you're a wizard master. Oh, I guess it's locked. We gotta go home.
Oh.
How could you?
Remember earlier what I said Avon calling and then I smashed through the door?
Oh, I don't remember. That was months ago.
Oh. Well, your shield's gone now, so now you die.
This is what death feels like. Does it feel good? I don't know. I'll never feel it.
I'll never feel it. Chicken is forever.
I've got a feeling.
Woo-hoo.
That the night's maze is gonna die. We're gonna have to kill and eat maze. The guild master's like, all you have to do is stop him. You don't have to kill and eat him. It's like, yeah, I have to kill
him. I have to eat him. See, that's the thing you don't understand, Mr. Guildmaster. That was the guy that trained me. He was a father figure. Bye.
Eat. Pee on him. I was wrong. Maybe you are strong.
You haven't got much time. He's using the key to activate the focus sites all over our
like a library? Like a focus library site?
The sword will be his. And it'll be too late.
Mm-hmm. Why do I care, though?
They'll be trying to stop him. None of them can.
Oh.
You want to know? Do you like our little swirlies near our boobies?
I was just gonna say that. Look at my swirly nipples. I'm just an old coward, boy. We don't all embrace death. You're looking mighty feisty, boy. Some of us,
the quest. The only quest is to escape death, whatever the cost.
Oh, well, that totally justifies your actions. I forgive you.
It looks like I failed.
It's your boys.
Stock scream effect. He became one with the Force. Just like in The Last Jedi.
Obi-Wan Kenobi.
No.
Yeah.
No. We did it. We stopped Meze.
Yeah.
But at what cost? We've killed him, and now our sister's dead, and the world's ending, and I don't care.
Looks like it's time to get ready for the final bout.
The last battle begun. And with this...
That's how you avoid copyright.
Mm-hmm. But we have larger problems. Actually, we knew the whole time... You're talking about it since episode one.
Now step through the Cullis gate.
No, we're gonna step through that Cullis gate next time. The new quest card.
I'll level up too. Not right now though, but next time you'll catch us on maybe the final one.
Well, no, there's the expansion pack, and then there's the stuff to do later we could do, and honestly, we could play this game to the end of time.
Well, that seems like that'd come pretty soon. Okay, yeah. Well...
Next time.
Bye.